It is March 2nd, 2021, and things are swell today.